I'm a black Barbadian man, a baby Yankee who was born in this American land. My world about to be your back to the throne. And I'm just told my connectivity is connected with the people. My music is just body, just like yours. I'm rocking myself, but with the laws I play, I'm going to hunger.
I'm a black Barbadian man, a Bajan Yankee who was born in this American land. My role, well I'm the griot, blessed with free flow and a peacoat. My cause, I came to connect with the people. My history is spotty just like yours. I've lied to myself, I've broken laws, I've told untruths to others. I love my father and my mother and my brother. You love your family too? Well let's consider this our glue. As we're bonded through this common experience, don't get distracted by the variance. I'm holding pain here. It is. I can't be black without historic systematic oppression. I can't look at a cop without second guessing. These are confessions of the heaviness and stress I hold daily, but still light on my feet like Alvin Ailey. I'm just a mortal man talking with you. We all cling to the things we hold true.
You got the soul, live with it every day. You got a role, everybody gotta play.
Turner the rebellious slave, he's well known because he misbehaved, or rather he behaved in ways that aligned with his people's freedom. So of course you know the system needed to delete him. This happened back in 1831. Nowadays I feel our lives are just a living, breathing issue of the rerun. The power divide initialized to never skip a season. Look at the collective consciousness and what we've become. The punishment for slave rebellion back then was to limit education for black women and black men. Look at the current cost of education. Plus, check out the music on your local station. Mind-numbing, the times coming to seize a change. The media will spin the shit to make the activist all look deranged. I'm just a mortal man who's talking with you. We all cling to the things we hold true.
You got the soul.